So wait, what happened on stage? Talk to us. Huh? He got very heated. What happened on stage?
You know, he ran to the internet talking about he gonna knock me out. And okay. Everything. And, you know, I'm more of an in person type. I ain't wanna respond on anything.
What'd you tell him in person?
I'm gonna knock him the fuck out. You got me fucked up.
He got very
told that she is sweet. We it, touching that motherfucker.
The face off, what was he telling you? What were you telling him?
Yeah, we say some Russian shit like Rocky. I break you.
And what did you say?
Fuck out of here.
Pussy. This is your house. But it got very tense up there.
I told him, yeah, you better stop playing with me. He'd be in Lake Erie swimming like a goldfish. You know what I'm saying? Stop playing now.
One thing he did after the face on push, he pushed you one more last time and you wanted to get one.
Yeah, I really wanted to. Like,
you know, save it for the fight.
Yeah, I really wanted to slap him right there and there. You don't do that.
But the fans have your back. They love you over here. He's a good fighter. You're a good fighter. It's a great fight.
Yeah.
What can we expect tomorrow?
City, man. They love me, man. You know, fireworks. It's going to be amazing. You know what I mean? We're gonna have fun with it, but we're gonna have fun kicking his ass.
Did you happen to watch the main event face off right now?
Did I watch it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What did Woodley give him then that Jake slapped him when he was eating? Jake was eating, called him a chicken. Uh-huh. Woodley gave him something.
I don't know. I ain't get to see all that. I wanna
That got heated too.
Yeah.
Are you excited? Fighting
actually,
on Sunday?
Yeah, I actually like that fight though. Honestly, like, I really like that fight. I'm excited to see it myself. Yeah.
Tell all the fans where to follow you.
Catch me on Instagram, Montana 2 Pretty Love, the number 2. The prettiest in boxing. The flies in boxing. You know the vibes. But and Facebook, Montana Love.
You can steal the show this fight.
I'm stealing the show. Ain't no you can't. I'm stealing this motherfucker.
You're army of one. Where's that with the squad?
Man, I'm like, hey, this is how I move through the city for real. Like, I move like this daily.
We're the entourage.
I don't need that. It's me and my mans in the car.
That's it. Reporting. So there you have it. Tune in tomorrow. Montana Love, one of the most talented fighters in the world today. On the card, Jake Paul against Tyrone Woodley. Stay tuned. PewDiePie.com. Sit back. Reporting.